Gentlemen to Battlefield. Gentlemen to Battlefield. We all know it's gonna happen.
Oh, okay.
Whatever. I love Battlefield. Oh, Smash Bros. Game. Okay. I don't know if I can commentate this without losing my mind. Nah, I'm kidding. Oh wow, really, really good air dodge from Titanium. Some lackluster DI. I wonder if you just like figured out a different game plan for this. Because I mean, it was pretty close last time. It was a 3-1, but I don't know. He really has to find a way around like these projectiles and this joint that he has. Holy shit, great! That's awesome. The thing with Link is like his disjoint makes it so that he's a giant safety bubble around him, and because his projectiles, he's like a pretty wide area in front of him that is also like a no-go. So, oh wow, that read. He's really so good at just reading people. Oh my god. He keeps going for slow get up and he never gets punished. Oh my god. Face pumps, but he's still in the winner's bracket, so he could just feel out what's going on. Smash Bill fucking up combos. Oh wow, that was a really good spot dodge. Usually my spot dodge is the mega body. He's in there actually. Faded back with the Nair to cover the roll, that's super smart. I think actually, I think it's a really good combo way for Wario. All the setups that Nuge gets, he gets them like after a couple of hits. Oh my god. I no, his roll. I do it too, but like, what we're gonna expect is an up throw. I'm actually not gonna save his fart for sure. But if he comes really desperate, he'll probably up throw to fart in the next stock. Let's say like 70-80% that he should be killed. His ledge dash, kind of botched. No big deal. That's gonna be a 4 throw kill. I think it works at like 155, 160. I'm not really sure. Based on the other games. Oh wow, oh, I didn't know that side B beats some of Link's projectiles. It's pretty slow. Oh, good SDI. Oh shit, yeah, I called that. Didn't I call that? Oh wow, still made it. I called it the up throw at side B. I'm so smart, fuck. Clap.
Fair into the grab.
Pretty reliable setup. Oh wow, good meter cancel. You laughing, Jake. Good to see these two guys. Still have a good time. Like I was saying, the two guys left. They're like the two protagonists from that anime, Ping Pong. You know, like the best friends, they're both super good. One of them's really stoic, the other one's like super happy go lucky. And they're like the best. And it's just great. Double dip? No, double dip. Wow. Wow, that's three side dudes in a row. I think, yeah, I guess ID would be a better option because the Sonic can't really stop it. He would up throw at around like 60 and hit him in the heart. I don't know. We'll see. Nuge probably needs some specific as well. Make it rain. Oh, side B. It's really good that Nuge is fishing for side B. Even though it's a good option, he's still not depending on it. Oh god, that patience, man. Just waited to the last second until he's safe from the spring. Oh god, that was such a good down B.
Oh no!
Wow, I just realized I haven't been recording any of these matches. It is 2-4 Nuge.
He's going to run back, of course.
Sonic Killers though. This is so interesting. Titanium actually told me once that the Sonic, yeah. Yeah, he made the skin himself actually. It's pretty cool. Oh, nice.
Yo, Ian, sing. The stream demands it. Sing.
No.
He's like, no.
No, it's fine. I just, oh.
Oh. Okay, he starts singing, guys. Singing gave him the power of friendship.
Wow.
I don't know. I don't play a lot of Sonic. I don't know which song that's from.
Link. Three, two,
Filthy one, counter picker.
Go!
Please don't reset, Nuge.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I really don't want to wait for another set.
Aw, good Tekken from Titanium. Really close to what it made him to be a grab ledge. back air? Oh, yeah, he is catching on to those. I think you should try mixing up. You should try mixing up the way he throws out his side knees. Titanium, not happy again. But every time that Nuge goes for the side B, Titanium techs in, right, like towards him. So maybe if he went for the other way, he'd throw off Titanium to actually get it. Oh shit, that barely hit. Oh, you tried. Sounds good.
The winner is...
Why? Why don't they like you in Grand Finals?
Because it's like always an hour and 10.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. This is game 5, yeah. First set.
What?
Everyone in the venue is not surprised, but still not happy that this match is still going on. I don't know, I'm glad. I'd never actually stay this late, and I've never actually commentated Grand Finals. So this is pretty fun. Even though I kind of want to play it. So, I know that when grounded side B gets shield, it's pretty possible. So, I think Ian is upset because he got him.
Probably upset because he probably could have just shield grabbed out of that. While tethers are super, like, useful, it's good not to, like, rely on them. You just noticed that. Ooh, wow. Nuge noticed that he's been going for them a lot. Oh, he's still bouncing up. It's the second time he's died from this tether. Nuge is, can you not DI out of that? Just shield grab that.
He's so sick. That's beautiful, Nuge.
Just laughs. Good patience. If that was me, I definitely would have went for like a hasty F smash or something. He waited for the right opportunity to get a nice F tilt. Oh wow, he just nared out of it. No triple up smash for you. Good DI. Didn't get hit by the bear. Why this is such a manual beat? This is actually gonna be a bracket reset. This keeps on. Oh wow, I was waiting for that. He's still in there. He's still in it. Had great time. Oh. Titanium's going for some more ballsy stuff, but it's paying off. He hit twice with the up B. It's nice to see that he's not giving up though. It's always a bummer to see someone who's just not in it anymore. But yeah.
There's the reset! He's going for the gold.
Wow, they just went into it. I don't have time to change the thing. Alright. These guys play in Grand Finals so often that the player info box of the stream controls remembers Titanium and Nuge both like with an L and a W beside their name. It's like one of those memorized tags. That's funny. I know I said I didn't want to commentate the reset,
but why not?
Oh, damn. In the last set, he was doing that really often in game 1 and 2, and then he had caught on and he started being really patient. And I'm talking about, like, reading his recovery with the bear. But, yeah, it looks like he's just still catching him with it. He's got the trajectory down, like, perfectly. Oh, wow. I don't think Nuge has missed a single one of those. Just, like, going for a hard read with the fart. Fucking cool. Oh, that's that. Fucking bomb, see? Like, the only way I can go home is if I forfeit playing Melee.
Is there still Melee after this?
Yeah.
Are you
nope. It's basically because Nuge and me have to do Losers Finals. And then, did Neo leave? No, Neo's there. And Neo is in Grand, so... But yeah, I made it super far in Melee, so I'm pretty happy about that. Nuge is the one who sent me a loser, so I probably will get third after all. Are you sticking around long, or? Just for now, put me down. I love being, like, in charge of the stream, it's great. Yeah. But they're still gonna be watching the mods, right? I know, like, Ian is really, keen on that. Which sucks though, because I wish we had Melee on stream. I can always watch myself play PM, so I've been to a couple tournaments, but not really much for Melee. So even though one stock lead, pretty decent percentages for in favor of Nuge. Still not possible, because like, you can still just completely zone him out if he plays it right. Wow. I thought he'd go for the bounce.
What is it?
I don't know. Ooh, Google it.
Solid! 3, 2, 1, go! No.
Good forfeit from Titanium. Oh, he reset to get the song he wanted so he could sing to it.
Shit, man. This guy.
Oh my god.
Oh man. Those taunt cancels to get inside his head. Staying on stage is for slow people. Oh. Good pressure from Titanium. Kinda got stuck to the shield a bit. A lot of spot dodging. And the last time that he played Sonic, he was doing a lot of really good Sonic killers. You know you can like kill it with Sonic?
Yeah.
Titanium was doing a lot of like really good killers against Wario and actually ended the game with him. But I'm not seeing a lot from him this time around. He hasn't actually gone for long yet. He's been opting for like bears and up airs and stuff. Good gift though.
People are like friendly.
Yeah. Fuck's Eric? I thought he said he wasn't on.
Nice, here we are here. a lot of fucking hot sauce. Don't put Matt on tilt, God.
Someone just gave him free candy. I'm kind of jealous. Three people showed up to Nuge's night class, confirmed.
Yeah, it's good, man. I'm having a great time. Yo, Windy, do you want to commentate? I'm like really tired. I've done like 3 sets already.
Alright. Oh wait, the last game was tag team. Alright, thanks man.
Whoever's still here watching this set, I admire your patience. These two always have to go to game 5, then reset the bracket, and then take another 20 minutes. This is game 3.
Yeah, it's
game 3. It's set 2. It's 1-1 right now. With Nuge just, oh well. I was gonna say there was a little bit of a percent lead, but not as much anymore. So these two know each other. They're definitely playing the player more than the character. Every time they play each other a million times. I think this is the third game they've played on Battlefield. Two of those times, Titan went Link, won one of them, and lost one of them. Trying out Sonic on this stage. If he can get this edgeguard, he's keeping it decently close. That's gonna be it, okay. Only at 50%. Good early up B. Side hits, hiding away. Nuge spot dodges a lot, and he does it really well. Picks good times, especially when Sonic comes in for whatever dash attack or side B or whatever into a grab. Spot dodges the hit, so he can't follow up on it. Hit forward smash. And he has a fart. How did Tempest do? I'll check. Tempest lost in losers round 2. Not too good this week. Overall, he came 9th out of 13th. Or not out of 13th. 9th out of 16. Losing to Raindrop in losers round 2. So Nuge's up in percent, but has a fart. Oh, he wastes his fart. Side B. These two are just throwing out million and one moves to hit to kill each other, like. Okay, that's good. Even though Nuge was being very liberal with his side Bs, hitting a Titan Shield, he didn't die for it, so he took the game. If Titan maybe used, yeah, maybe, let's update this. Instead of punishing with a grab, maybe if he punished with like a smash attack, maybe he would have taken that game. Last, we're going to game 4, grand final, set 2. Nuge had a hard time getting in on Titan for that stock. Yeah, fart's gonna kill way over there for sure. Even at a little bit lower percent. Dunked him. Dunked the balloon. You gotta dunk the balloon after. Story commentating is lacking. It's just a very common set to watch, and especially it always gets bracket reset. And sometimes it's hard to commentate on a game where the players just play each other. I'm not sure who is supposed to do better against Wario between Sonic and Link. It kind of just depends on what stage they're going to. and I guess what kind of character Ian or Titanium's feeling like playing. I'm not sure what the start, what the game count between him taking games off Nuge with Sonic versus Link is, but he seems to be going back and forth a lot. It must just be a lot of stage dependence. He has a lot of room here. Well, actually, then again, even if he went Link here, he would have had a lot of room for projectiles, so not really sure what, if he likes more room to run around or more room for projectiles. I don't know what his mindset is, but... he's doing well here now, so obviously he made the right choice going here. He has Nuge high percent, last stock, he has a stock lead. He just needs a good back air, maybe a good nair. That could up air is gonna kill, that's good. And of course we're going to game five. Of course we're going to game five. No thinking allowed. Okay, he stayed Sonic and Wario in Wario Land.
Game is it?
Five.
Again!
Game five.
Dude. I'm like 2 hours. I'm gonna go home.
Did you see, dude? I did bad. I couldn't move today. I'm playing too much Pokemon.
Pokemon's
so good.
It's
in the other room with one time. Wait, okay.
What's Melee at right now? And it's Nuge? Who's in? Is it you plum and Nuge? Is it you plum and Nuge? Oh, he didn't enter. Who's Oh, Raindrop. Okay.
We still have glasses.
LOL.
Screw. Whatever. What the hell is this game? Sonic, why?
I don't know.
Has he been playing Sonic the whole time?
Ooh, what happened?
I think laptop got here.
Why do they have this thing?
Oh, yeah, because they're sad. I think they're sad.
What do we have?
Oh, is that is Max still here? Is that like old news?
He has been going Sonic for a lot of games, actually. He's been winning kind of equally with both.
I have to go.
You have to go? Okay.
I want to help you.
That's fine.
Not sit through this by yourself. This is game five last.
Oh, no, it's going to be. It's going to be. Well.
Last stock, game five, set two, grand finals, Nuge and Titan, what else is new? Nuge is a fart, so he has this advantage right now.
Oh,
Oh. Now it just comes down to raw, pure skill. Oh!